and they were able
I'll take the cheesecake.
I'm going to go with the meatloaf.
Top story a year after President Lundquist was elected and his only onions policy begins today. He was elected by John Beecham, who was the only person in America who decided to vote.
Why bother voting, you said? Wouldn't make a difference, you said.
I want to apologize to you and America.
Onions, dude?
I mean, you don't even reach for a decade.
This is everyone's fault. If you don't vote, your friends won't vote. Follow through on Tuesday, or this is what will probably happen.
Oh, that's gross.